So I'm discussing about that. Once you are creating your business website, how to start your Facebook account will be created. Here we all are discuss about the Facebook. We can create one Facebook profile, create for n number of Facebook pages. But if coming to Twitter, if any one login account, we can create only for one profile account or one branding page account. That is called any one login. We can create our profile or business page. Profile is called by name. Business page is called your company name. One login account, we can't create the multiple accounts in our Twitter account. But your coming to Google plus Facebook, LinkedIn, one profile, you can create n number of business pages. But Twitter, in a one login, we can create our profile or business page. So any business page creation, the domain name is must and should important. The domain name must and should important. First of all, go to your account, log in your sign up. First of all, name or phone number, or else use email ID, name. Book your properties, mail ID, click for next. Is a name, is a mail ID, click for sign up. We need to send your verification code. Any Twitter account created will be two option. Without Gmail, we can create your Twitter account. Without email, we can create your Twitter account. Without email, using phone number. Without phone number, create by email address. First of all, open your Gmail. Purpose, verification for purpose. Go to Gmail. Just loading here. Verify your account. Search your PIN number. Click for next. After that, enter your valid password. Previous and new update is called when your previous sign up time is asking for three information: username, email ID, password, retry password. Now new update is called any sign up, first name or phone number, name or email address. When verify your email address or phone number, they are asking for your password. Suppose the mobile number using for multiple accounts, this is not accepted. They accept a minimum 5 to 6 accounts only, any phone number. If you're reading for more than accounts, they will be blocked on your account. So here I'm selecting password here. I'm adding for password here. Click for next. Start. I'm not a robot, it's a captcha code. So once call will be finished, click for verify. After click for continue. Continue to Twitter. Once Twitter will be done, so writing your password. Next, upload conducts, not now. Search your any kind of information. If you are reading for next, we follow anyone, we can click for follow, not click for, click for next. Allow notification is important. Click for notification. First of all, you can fill up your profile picture and a photograph. Now click here. Three information is very important. Go to edit profile. First, add your photograph, upload. Just go to your option. Apply. The profile picture will be 500 by 500. You go to Twitter, you select your cover image. Select it. Apply. Next one. Copy the website URL. Location. Paragam India. Write on biographics. Nothing but your information. They support only for 255 characters. I click for save changes. Once done, click for home. So this is called create your total Facebook business page. Now coming to your, now click this option. Here will be showing for book your property. Now you are changing for name. Where? Select it, click for profile. It's showing for profile here. Now setting for privacy. It will be there. Book your property. Select it, not available. Just come here. We can use any username using for underscore. All are taken. See this. I can't change my name. What's called? Book your property. Just I'm giving for space. Book you space or property. So just I'm clicking for here. Click for save changes. As the password, enter the password here, add your password, click for save changes. Twitter username, when you're creating time, don't use in the Piper. Using for underscore, give a space for each characters. So that is called, we can using for here, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. They can use it only for 15 characters for your URL extension. Now click for home page. If anybody asking for your Twitter business URL, just this is your URL. Any people asking for your Twitter ID, URL is different, ID is different. ID is called, this is your ID. If anybody asking for Twitter username, this is called username. Twitter URL, this is a total Twitter URL. So this is called create your Twitter business page on particular website. Here any Twitter support for 255 character for posting purpose, any video uploading from Twitter 2 minutes 20 seconds only. If upload any videos on Twitter, the applicable way 2 minutes 20 second video only, and posting purpose only for 255 characters, images and videos. Next one, GIF images, create a polls and add your location. Once enable your location, we can enable for where? Hyderabad, comma, India. We can post in multiple location using where? Twitter account. We can promote images, videos, GIF and polls with multiple locations. Character will be 255 characters. Video will be 2 minutes 20 seconds. You can upload for multiple images up to 5 images only. This is called create your Twitter business page.